My name is Joanne and I'm with Broadcasting Sunny, and I like to think of myself as a practical origamist, so I make origami for practical means. Today I'm going to make an origami CD envelope. I have these stack of CDs that I'm always afraid that they're going to get scratched, so I'm going to make a CD for them so they have a case and hopefully not get scratched. If you want to see more of my origami videos, they're more organized at www.broadcastingsunny.com/origami, but you can also subscribe to this YouTube channel. To make a CD case, you're going to need a letter-sized piece of paper, 8.5 by 11, and a CD will help. Although, if you're not sure, the typical CD is 5 inches in diameter. Put it in the center of the paper at the top, and see, it goes right through the middle. And what you're going to do is use this as a guide for size and fold in the two edges. On both sides. Okay, you can move the CD out of the way now. Fold the paper in half. You can lightly crease it. It's up to you. That you won't use that crease again except for a guide, where you will take the one edge of one side of the paper and fold it to that edge. That one you can crease hard. Open it up. Now, the goal is, well, another way that might help, flip it over, and on that crease line, fold again. So now you have what's called a mountain. Instead of it going out like this, which is called valley, this is a mountain fold. So this point right here, you're going to bring it over to this edge, and this fold right here is going to be lined up at this fold. So keeping that in mind, grab this edge, this point, and bring it over. This is a point on the triangle you're trying to make. Goes down, and as you can see, it makes a triangle on the inside. Crease that. Do the same for the other side. This is the point. This is the fold. And this fold will line up with this edge. This point will you need to bring over to there, and this is one of the points in the triangle down here, which makes, again, another triangle in the inside. So you have a kind of a stand like this. Open it up all the way so that, I use my fingers on the inside, it makes two flaps on the side. What you will do is fold this in, not behind, but in the center of the CD case. Same with this side. So it looks like this on the inside. Then take your CD and you can place that inside your CD case. And fold this flap according to the size of the CD and fold. To give it a more polished look, fold small triangles at the top and tuck it in. And there's your CD case. See, there's the light fold that you made earlier. And then you can label it. Oops. To see more origami projects, you can go to www.broadcastingsunny.com/origami, or you can subscribe to this channel. Thanks. Bye.